Sinusitis is acute or chronic inflammation in the nose or paranasal sinuses. Some of the newer studies say somewhere between 14 and 16% of the United States might suffer from various forms of sinusitis. Most of the time, people with sinusitis have some constellation of symptoms of facial pressure or pain, usually around their eyes, above their eyes, below their eyes, between their eyes, decreased sense of smell, decreased airflow through the nose, either one or both sides, or an alternating airflow decrease is very common. And then also a lot of, we call it rhinorrhea, or drainage from the nose. Acute sinusitis, which is a shorter duration of symptoms. Then there's an intermediate sinusitis called a subacute sinusitis, which is generally from 4 to 12 weeks of symptoms, and then chronic sinusitis, which is considered a duration of 12 weeks or longer of symptoms related to sinusitis. Depends on the type. If you're an acute sinusitis, meaning that your duration of symptoms has not been very long, most of the time it's related to a virus, you know, mostly treated with supportive therapy. Nasal rinses, steroid nasal sprays, decongestants, mucolytics, those kinds of things. For the broad population of patients with chronic sinusitis we have, there's no cure. We're dealing with a quality of life disease. There are a few instances where that's not true. What our goal is in managing it is to try to improve your quality of life.